Howdy all, Mr. Pere, teach world history. Please join me in the Pledge of Allegiance. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Please join me in the 30 seconds of silence.
I'm Taylor Sinkfield.
And I'm Jake Phillips.
Welcome to week 11
of SkyPoint Media.
For students who are taking AP courses, your payments are due November 1st of this year. A link has been set up on the school website. The cost is $95 per AP course. If you have any questions about these AP courses and the payments or the websites, please contact Ms. Jerry Wagner, our assistant principal. Attention to all my senior graduates of the class of 2021. This is a gentle reminder that you need to turn in your volunteer hours by January 15th, 2021. Our Somerset board continues to require 100 volunteer hours to graduate from SkyPoint. Documents can be found on our SkyPoint website, downloaded and signed, and turned into Miss Tippett's, please, at noelletippett@somersetnv.org. Turn in all 100 hours at one time when it is completed. If you have any questions, please contact Miss Tippett's, Ms. Cortez, or Ms. Wagner. Guess what? We have no school, on Thursday, October 29th for a teacher development day. And we also have no school Friday, October 30th as we observe Nevada Day.
Hey everybody, it is Mr. Stevens here. I'm the photography teacher here at SkyPoint, and I wanted to share with you the results of our challenge that we held a couple of weeks ago for all of my classes. The theme was reflections, and we got a lot of great entries. I wanted to share some of those entries with you and also reveal who our winners are. Coming up, there will be a challenge that everybody can participate in, not just people from my classes. In fact, watch at the end of this slideshow and you can see how you can enter my spooky season challenge.
This has been week 11
of SkyPoint Media.
I'm Jake Phillips.
And I'm Taylor Sinkfield. Have a great weekend.
Oh, I've got popcorn if you like some. Oh, you won't float down here.